And on the fourth finger, there is a beautiful and convincing explanation given by the Chinese. The thumb represents your parents. The second finger or the index finger represents your siblings. The middle finger represents yourself. The fourth finger or the ring finger represents your life partner. And the little finger represents your children. Firstly, open your palms, face to face. Bend the middle fingers and hold them together, back to back. Secondly, open and hold the remaining three fingers and the thumb, tip to tip. Now, try to separate your thumbs, which representing the parents. They will open, because your parents are not destined to live with you for the rest of your lives. They will leave you sooner or later. Join your thumbs as before and separate your index fingers, which representing siblings. They will also open, because your brothers and sisters will have their own families and will have to lead their own separate lives. Now join the index fingers and separate your little fingers, which representing your children. They will open too, because the children will grow up, get married and settle down on their own someday. Finally, join your little fingers, and try to separate your ring fingers, which representing your spouse. You will be surprised to see that you just cannot separate them, because husband and wife are meant to be together all their lives, through thick and thin.